Hello, my dear students. Today we are going to discuss our reader Black Beauty chapter 5 part 2. Let's begin our lesson today by introducing the main points of chapter 5 part 2. Number 1, Jerry cares about his horses. Number 2, Black Beauty trusted Jerry. Number 3, Black Beauty met Ginger by chance outside a park. Number 4, Ginger became weak and couldn't kick anymore. Number 5, Jerry was a helpful man who helped a poor woman one day and drove her to the hospital for free. Let's continue our questions for our chapter 5 part 2. Number 1, what did the two passengers ask Jerry to do? They asked him to go quickly as he could. Number 2, did Jerry agree to go quickly? Why or why not? No, as he didn't want to hurt his horse. Number 3, how do we know that Jerry cares about his horses? He doesn't take the passengers quickly to the station because he always cares about his horses and he doesn't want his horse to be tired. Number 4, why were Jerry and Black Beauty waiting outside the bar? They were waiting to take a family home. Number 5, who bought Ginger directly after the fall? A wealthy man, but he soon sold her because she wasn't able to run very fast after the fall. Number 6, what happened to Ginger after that? She had many new owners, then she was bought by a man who had many horses and hired them to men who needed them for taxi carriages. Number 7, why did the men hate Ginger? Because they wanted her to go faster and she wasn't strong enough for that work. Number 8, why do you think Jerry didn't work 7 days a week? I think that he wanted his horses to get enough rest. Number 9, why do you think Ginger looked weak and thin? Because she didn't take rest as she had to work 7 days a week. Thank you for listening to me.